First and foremost, I want to thank God for this great opportunity. I want to thank HBO, Peter Nelson, Golden Boy, for giving me another opportunity. You know, like you were saying, you know, Hank Lemieux, I'm fired up, man. He got real North Philly out here. But it's real talk, though, you know. Something different about coming from Philly, man. You know, to any man that steps in the ring is brave, but it's something about Philly fighters, man. You know, we're willing to die in the ring. You know, I had a great camp, great training camp, great team. Jesse Reed, Greg Hackett, Danny Davis. We had a tremendous camp. You know, worked on a lot of different things. You know, this is my second fight now with my new team, new trainer. And, you know, we're coming off a Brian Vera knockout. You know, so I feel like I got the momentum coming into this fight right now. You know, David Lemieux, you know, he's a strong guy. He's hungry, but, you know, I know this is my opportunity. I know this is my time. You know, I fell short a couple times. And despite whether it was bad decisions, whatever the case may be, you know, being in that situation, I know what I need to do. Instead of blaming the politics or blaming whatever the hell it was, what I did was I just took a look into myself and realized what is it that I need to do to get better. And I got more focus, I got more discipline, you know, started living a healthy lifestyle, doing everything right, you know. And that momentum is going into this fight. I'm extremely happy about this opportunity. I can't wait to put on a great show. I want to thank the boxing fans. I always thank the fans because I'm relevant because of the fans. You know, because I never really had the big managers pushing me. You know, I never had that. You know, I'm self-managed. You know, and I never had the big promoters behind me. You know, now I'm glad to be working with Golden Boy, but it wasn't always like that. You know, but the fans always show love. They always spoke up. And I want to show the fans my appreciation. I want to give them my all. On Saturday, I want to give the fans my all. And let them know that I appreciate them. And I'm going to put on a hell of a show. And on Saturday, I will be a star. I won't be that tough journeyman. I'll be a star by the end of Saturday. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm going to do it a little backwards here, guys, because I forgot to bring up his trainer, but he's also a very good trainer. Jesse Reed, if you could please come up, just say a few words about training camp. Talk about it. But, you know, Gabe's been working with Jesse, and there's been an improvement in his fight game, and I want Jesse to say a few words. Jesse?
Well, this is a real pleasure for me, because I looked at Gabe when he fought double G's, you know, triple G's, or and I, my son and I were watching that fight, and I was amazed at what I saw, because I saw a Johnny Tapia, and I trained Johnny Tapia to three great titles, and I saw a young man that was learning the hard way. He was taking on fights and putting his nose in there and showing people what determination and heart he had. But he also had this great boxing ability that God gave him. And I don't think at that time he realized what he had. And I'm just a proud individual that I can give him the inches he needs to carry on to greatness. I want to say this, that he has a great team. I've worked with a lot of different trainers, people that were doing stretching, hand pads and this and that, but we have a tremendous team put together for this fight, and they can thank Gabe for that. And I think Bernard Hopkins, because Gabe has a love for Bernard, and he has a good reason to, and he's going to show people another Bernard Hopkins or a Johnny Tapia. Look out, come and watch it.
You know, here in the United States is the greatest country in the world. And I say that because, you know, it's the land of the free, the home of the brave, and you give opportunities to foreigners here. Okay? And it's not the most prominent place here in New York. It shows even more here in New York, you know, because it's a melting pot of so many different nationalities and everything. And when you have a company like HBO, they can make stars out of fighters like Triple G, Golovkin, who's Russian, Kovalev, who's also Russian, and Manny Pacquiao, who's Filipino. You know that they can do it with David Lemieux. So if they have their eye on David Lemieux, they know that, you know that they see something in him, and he's gonna get his opportunity to shine and succeed. Like, you know, my parents, a lot of you guys that are, you know, maybe from other countries, or, you know, you have your parents or your ancestors from other countries. So, you know, I'm excited about that. I love that about the United States. And David has a tough fight on Saturday, but you know that he's going to take advantage of that opportunity so he can do something great. And he's already, like I said a little earlier, he's already a big star in Canada. And he decided to come here to Brooklyn, New York, which is, you know, it's the biggest city in the world, probably one of the best cities in the world, and to showcase his talents so that he can make something of himself, make himself bigger than life, and be someone that's in the world stage. And I just want to thank HBO again for doing that, because they're very good at doing that. And if they can make stars out of those other fighters, you know they can do it out of David Lemieux. He's got to earn it in the ring. It's a tough, he's got a tough one. But if he does things the way he knows how to do it and what he's been doing, I'm telling you guys, we have a next superstar, because he really is an exciting fighter. He's a big puncher. He's very aggressive. You guys don't want to miss his fight on Saturday night. I want to bring up the president of Eye of the Tiger Management, who manages David, and I'm happy to be working with this person. You know, he's the one that I first started talking to, and we were able to make a deal so that he can fight on this card and fight against Gabe Rosado, and that's Camille Estefan. Camille.
Hello, everyone. Needless to say, it's a great honor and privilege to be here. Very, very excited for the opportunity. I echo a lot of sentiments that Eric, Bernard, and Peter have mentioned with regards to this card. What a great card. I think boxing wins. I think this is truly where boxing is at its best, when you have fights that are competitive like this. You know, there's two ways I can take. There's the politically correct way, or the way that is real, what I really think. I'm going to tell you what I really think about this fight between Lemieux and Rosado. You know, I really don't think it's a 50-50 fight. I think people don't know. There's a lot of media writing, is David Lemieux for real? We want to find out. And Gabe, with all the respect that I have for him, is a great way to find out. We agree. The work has been done. Saturday night, David is going to take the opportunity to become the superstar. I'm confident of that. When we look in the mirror every day, for the last 3 years we've been working together, we've done everything we have to do every single day. And I'm so proud of David, because he's not a guy that cheats himself. Sometimes we take the easy road, sometimes we take the shortcuts. He doesn't know what that means. And you know, we spoke about trainers and great trainers, and we've been doing some good things in Canada with regards to boxing and great fighters. And very proud of our heavyweight champion of the world, Bermin Stiburn, who's on the team, Eye of the Tiger, many other fighters, Pascal, Bute, Stevenson. They all have something special, and we have something great to show you. But the coaches make that happen. We have so many great ones, and Mark Ramsey is here with us. I consider him to be a fantastic guy, a great person, great coach that is taking care of and helping boxing in Canada tremendously. So thank you, Mark. Very proud of Mark and David together and the work that they have done. And you'll find out what David is all about. We know what he's all about. He's going to be a superstar. He's here to stay. But no disrespect to Gabriel. I just think that he's on our way. It's a train that's going. Hop on and get out of the way. So thank you very much. Don't miss this one and don't blink. Thank you.
Thank you, Camille. Now let me bring up the trainer for David Lemieux, Mark Ramsey, to say a few words. Mark.
Thank you, everybody, to be here with us. First of all, I would like to thank HBO, Camila Stefan, and also Golden Boy to work together to give us that opportunity on HBO. You know, when you look at Bullfighter, we are 1,000% sure that Saturday's fight is going to be amazing for the fans. But at the end of the day, what you're going to remember is you're going to be able in the future to say, I was there when David Lemieux made his US debut. We had a very tough but good training camp, and he's just ready to show you exactly what he's all about. Thank you.
David Lemieux. Thank you very much. Hi. It's good to be back. Good to be back in Brooklyn. I'm very excited, you know. Thanks for everybody for being here. Thanks to Golden Boy Promotions. Thanks to HBO, Barclays Center, Peter Nelson. Thank you very much, everybody. This is a great opportunity for both of us. You know, I know that Gabe Rosado had his best training camp, and this is what I'm expecting when I'm going in the ring with him. The best of the Rosado. I'm not worried. It's going to be the best of Lemieux, so it's going to be a great fight, you know, great fight for the fans. Everybody's end up being a winner. And I'm very excited to be here. It's an honor for me to be fighting in Brooklyn at the Barclays Center. I think it's a big opportunity, headlining on HBO. I'm not gonna miss my shot. I'm gonna give it everything, every blood, sweat, anything that I need to do to leave on the ring on that night. I'm gonna leave it there. And I'm not going to come out disappointed. I have a big thank you also for Ivor Tiger, Camila Stefan, my manager. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for him, so thank you. And my trainer, Mark Ramsey, you know, been working a lot of things over the last few years, and now it's finally building up to where we want it to be. We're extremely happy with my work. My camp was the best camp I had to date in my career. So, and you know, I've been hearing a lot of Philadelphia fighters, you know, a lot of great Philadelphia fighters that did come out. You know, Bernard Hopkins, a lot of guys, and everybody, and you know, Rosado fighting out of there. I don't know. Are you guys concerned about Montreal? I'm from Montreal. You know, I don't know if this seems scary or anything, but. Hey, I'm from Montreal, and I'm here to represent, and I'm here to give you guys the best show, and to give you guys a great night of boxing before the holidays, and everybody can go with their family and enjoy the holiday season after. So, thank you all. Thanks for the support. Thanks for being here, and wish you all a great show on December 6th. Thanks a lot.